Alright, welcome back to Swallow the Sea. This is the second episode of this game. This time I'm going to try and get the beat the game without dying and collect all the little bubble things without dying as well. So we'll see if I can get that. Alright, let's try it. We'll see if I can get the speedrunning 4-minute thing beforehand as well. Different this time, I feel like it is. I was doing so well too. There we go. There we go. Away. Come on, this way. There we go. I think I can make it into the hole. I can't. die or take damage. I'm doing well so far, but I feel like it's not going to stay this way. Sorry, you can hear this incessant clicking, but like I don't know how long the recharge is, so I'm just trying to get out here as fast as possible. I don't want to take damage, 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 don't want to take damage. Okay. I'm just going to kind of hide out here for a bit. Okay, move. Out from under here, that's a problem. If it goes out the other way, but like it seems to be leaning down for over there. I can't even get no damage run thing anymore. I didn't see it, I didn't know it was going to come out from over there. So close too. Taking my little orbs from me. So I didn't die. That's I'm trying to do that no damage run. Do I skip this? Do I skip button or do I have to watch this again? Guess we'll watch it again. Skip this. Is there a skip button? These are the questions. Nope, don't think so. Okay, turn the volume down. There we go. Not less deaf. Special thanks to all of those people. Oro Polos. Oro. And the other one's Boros, right? Yeah. Boros. Ah, yes, the heartbeat. Let's try that again. This time there's a speed timer option. Let's see if we can speed run it. 4 minutes is the goal, because that's the thing jig. On time limit, like you really feel the stress. Escape from me through here. yellow back. There we go, and become the owner of this. I don't think that's long enough for the speed. That's fast enough for the speed run. No, it's not. Oh, I don't want to watch through this again. It's really not. Okay, escape. I can't escape. Okay. Press the button. Skip this, can I escape? No. Okay. Sound designed by Chris Potter. Right. I'll try it again. It's 4 minutes. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this. Alright, that's 17 seconds out of the way. Get through here, so that's 2 minutes down, 2 minutes down, and then I can break the wall. Hopefully, if I can get through, break the wall in like 30 seconds, then I don't know, it's gonna be difficult. shaving time off of it each time, but it's still incredibly difficult. It's like a supposed to do?